You're going lava.
Yep.
Or you're lava, I mean.
Damn, now my second screen decides to lag. Huh.
What's your bit rate at?
Yeah, 2500.
Now you're just sitting still.
I shouldn't, because I can see my OBS and it shows that I'm not sitting still.
Oh, you're moving now.
No, but definitely. It shouldn't be that much of a delay. Because I've been moving for over a minute now.
Yeah, I had to refresh my screen. Perfectly fine with me.
Okay. One day I'm just like going to have a mini ITX board that I just have on the side of my case that I'm just going to take the output off my first display. Just have it rendered from there.
I don't want to sign in or sign up for XSplit.
Yeah, that's what I hate about it. That is awesome. Like, I saw on the bundle that you can get like 6 months of XSplit. I was like, I know people are just gonna buy like 16 different keys, so they get that many keys of XSplit.
Pay $200, you get XSplit forever.
Not bad. I think that's cool. Many other deals are way better than that. Like, you can.
That's still pretty good, though.
Online first was coming out, you can get lifetime subscription for $120. It didn't become free to play, but it's still for people that are subscribing, they got free. But the lifetime members still got free for lifetime, so. That's the best deal ever. And once it became free to play, they removed the lifetime deal. Oh yeah, I just remembered something I need to do. Actually put some air horns on here. No one I found out just recently that no one can hear my air horns.
So where are we gonna meet then, toys?
Good point. Well, technically, I'm just hauling an empty load from the last WN convoy. So I could lure just to go anywhere. I could fast travel.
Are you able to fast travel to the garage?
Yeah.
Okay, because that's where I am. I just started there.
You know the multiple garages, right?
Yeah. Like the truck garage kind of thing, not the one by the dealership, but the, like the where you can park your trucks kind of thing.
I had two
people
viewing it, and it went down
to
one Saturday.
Yeah, I left because I'm getting ready to start streaming.
Oh, you go stream as well.
If I can get this to work properly.
I have everything to do it.
It's just.
I agree.
Something like here.
Okay, I'm waiting for you at the Kenworth dealership in Phoenix.
Now you actually tell me what time you're in.
Yeah, sorry.
I had to wait for it. How long it takes. It took you over a minute to finally say it.
Sorry, I had to get out of multiplayer. What? Why was I kicked? Too high average ping. Current.
That's your ping. You had over a ping of 1,000 for over 3 seconds.
My gosh.
I had a ping of, like, Sutter, I don't know if you had to met me before, but when I was on Wi-Fi, I had a ping of 3,000 multiple times. And it didn't kick me.
Now I gotta exit out and go back in again. I'll be parked out back behind the service shop.
If so, you know the one on stay loaded. How's everybody going?
No, not bad.
What's you guys up to?
This is not working for me. Well, it says you're playing ATS now. You said the United States server, right?
Yeah, who else?
I don't know, I wasn't sure. Yeah. Change game.
I think XSplit's gonna work better for me. I think OBS is just doesn't like me.
And I don't think you can have multiple users in XSplit, right?
No, you can't. But I mean, you can have. But I mean, you can have like.
But I can't sign into you so I can use XSplit.
Except when I go live, you can't go live. That'd be only the bad thing about it. My GPU is 40,
37, 46%, 41%. You know, maybe later on I'll try to contact you.
You do that.
Okay. Give her a driver, huh?
Google Chrome open. Why is Google Chrome not opening?
So, first question. Where are we going?
Okay, so...
Well, maybe I should look for a job.
So, if we're in Phoenix, I really need to go through, like, PC and airline. So, see. Do we have anything?
YouTube.
I got one going to Kingman.
Kingman?
Country Playlist 2017. And we will do...
There's him. Do you have anything going to Las Vegas?
Give me a minute. It says I have a job. Currently, you have no delivery job. To Vegas, you said?
Yeah, Las Vegas.
I'll try. Oh, wait, no. I'm not connected to that. No, but. Wait. Let me increase my long distance.
There's only like 327 miles, guys. Not that far.
I know, but okay, I only have stuff in Arizona. Freight market. Come on.
Let's see how this looks.
Hey, let me sleep. Try that. Oh god, that's creepy. Oh, let me connect my profile. to World of Trucks, Job Market.
Oh, wait, I know Wolfpack.
Yeah, it's WFG.
Yeah. I'm actually in their Discord server.
I am too.
Do you have anything going to LA? Cause that's like the only, that's like the biggest city I have. Or do you have any other places? Like Redding, Truckee, Reno, Jackpot? Winnemucca, Sacramento, Elko.
There you go, fine.
Well,
yes,
anywhere.
LA.
To LA? Okay.
Yeah, where are you guys at?
Right now we're in Phoenix.
At the truck, or at the Kenworth dealership.
Yeah, dealership.
Okay, I'm starting my game now.
I said we were going again. Where are we going in? LA? Okay. Great Americans.
I think 9 cents of computers. Yeah, this has your $2,000 computer in here. I'm not gonna break it. Where?
You know what, I'll just grab a trailer and then, all you. I don't have a job. Can I cancel your job first? Nobody would expect after you. But I don't have a job. That's the thing. Maybe I do on my other profile.
You know, you can actually force this setting,
right? How do I do that?
G underscore economy underscore reset? Yeah.
Okay, just 1 second, so.
I can look it up.
Did you guys say you were going to, well, where'd you say?
Right now we're. We're at Phoenix, going to Phoenix dealership to meet up.
Okay, I'm in Phoenix at the garage.
Okay.
Well, what's your name?
Trucker M.
Oh, okay. Oh. Yeah, you should see me. I'm the only truck not moving. But I probably should.
Yeah,
is.
Where are your loads going to?
Okay, okay, so do you see what the cheat was? Come on, chat. What's the chat button again? What's the chat button again on ATS?
Why?
That's right. So do I just research, or do I just Google ATS multiplayer reset?
Just Google
how to
reset economy in ATS. It's like the first thing.
Do you have a
console?
I think so. How to reset economy? You say economy mode on ATS?
How to reset economy?
Economy.
And once you do that, once you input the command and set it through, you have to reload the save, and it will send you back to your first garage.
Okay.
And then you just turn it off by setting 1 to 0, and then you just teleport back here.
Do you guys have freight market, or do you have some
I use freight market.
Okay. For some reason, mine's not showing anything.
Like, if it shows nothing, that means you have to do the same thing as after, or you have to sleep.
Well, of course, it says I'm not tired right now.
So you have to do the exact same thing.
Okay.
Just look it up and see how to reset, how you reset content.
Okay, so just pause. Okay, do that. Okay, go back. Go to Steam.
On ATS lock. This is the only spot with the army. You don't have a trailer.
Name.
Don't turn up. Oh, wait, Sucker yeah. MP. I mean M. Get up. Get behind ATS rocks.
My documents.
I'm in TS right now. I'm talking to someone else.
Yeah, I think they're trying to figure out.
Profiles. Oh crap. Probably this one.
Okay. I didn't even see any other people in here, and I got my map zoomed out a little bit so that way I can see what's going on.
Okay. Like config.cfc. Config. Save file.
Extremely.
Save the file. Oh no, sorry.
I found a way to break the game.
Really?
Yes. So when you're in the chat, and when you go shift tab, you cannot unpause the game to be able to input anything except Y.
Okay,
oh, Dirty
so
found me too.
Do that again.
So I'm gonna need Alt F4.
Or it's reset. Oops. Put it back to 0. Save. Put it back to 1. Ow. Reset. 1.
Who is where you at?
Like I said, I'm in TS. said, I'm an instructor in Phoenix.
Launch
and
ATS.
Nobody found me.
That's hilarious.
Like, oh, hey, toys.
Dude.
So I might send that bug report in. Because that is a very bad bug.
MP mods, and it didn't download.
Hey, Dirty.
Hey, can you add me on Steam?
LA Beacon Delivery, you can screw right. Okay.
Now yeah, wait until.
Paul Vane 2018, thank you for the follow. Thanks for the follow, Paul Vane 2018. Sorry if I repeated that.
I've got my trailer, but it's just that line.
I think we need to move from the truck somewhere else. This is starting to get some problems.
Okay.
I'm an FPS statue. I don't know why everyone's hiding up here all at once.
Come on, toys, let's go. That big trailer out of here.
Screw off, cat! Yes, hello, kitty.
You know, I'm a dummy sometimes, I have to say.
We all are.
Where are you?
Definitely behind you.
I am going to pick up my load now.
This better have worked.
What? Where's the load going to?
LA.
My load's going to LA.
Okay. It said that I couldn't cancel my first job. But I just did. Oh.
Who's Gold Zoo?
It's me. I don't know why my name's that for.
I was like, I see you guys as Steam friends.
I don't have a load going to LA.
At all?
At all, no. I'm gonna get one going to Oxnard, so whenever we, get a load. Where are you?
Right next to, Fiderman, that mine there, right next to Flash and Sun, on the other side. You go line up on that
road. I gotta go pick up my load, so.
You said to load my last save, right, Toys?
Yes.
Okay. Just because it's starting to tick me off a little bit here.
Like your autosave.
Yeah. Save and load. Load.
Look at this idiot up here. He tried to, I guess, split lanes. I don't know what he tried to do. Going to the other lane on the opposite side of the road.
and kind of screwed it up for himself.
Job market.
You guys can request songs if you're in the stream. You can request songs by typing exclamation point SR, space the title of the song, or the YouTube link. So if you guys are wanting to request a song, just do that. But yes, song requests are on, guys. Oh, slow down.
I have no idea why my game plays at 30 FPS right now.
Mine's at 20.
No, it doesn't want to increase. My GPU power is there. Just did not want to increase my FPS.
Walking in the woods.
Oh, I have one viewer.
I got three. I got three viewers. But if that's... it's probably my bot, me, and then somebody else. That sounds
like
about right.
When I say something, the viewer always disappears. I hate people who disappear. Like, no one wants to stay here.
I went to go pick up a load, so I had to disappear.
Dogs be waiting here, probably flying around.
I'm just gonna do that first job that it gives me. Cause even doing that economy cheat, it's still not working for me.
Where are you guys lined up at?
Okay, right next to the bit unit. Oh, take a ride.
Okay.
I can see you on the flight.
That would take me somewhere far.
Oh well, nobody's seen that stop sign.
Stop sign?
Yeah, it's a stop sign and I took it down.
Quick job.
Hunting, fishing, loving every day. My own name. I got a follow out of that one viewer that I had.
You go to Twitter. A parallel parking school, right?
Parallel.
Give me a minute, guys. Gonna be a couple minutes.
If you go slow enough, it shouldn't damage it.
Come on.
I was gonna say, just like, it just died, stalled.
Yeah, it just stalled.
I hate driving like one of the. Oh well. I wanna get this job done.
There it goes again.
Guess your custom not like it, Murph.
Yeah.
My opinion, I'm gonna say it would've been better to traverse all the way up in order to just try for it.
Yeah, that probably would've been a better option.
I hope that I really do dislike these very long trailers. Cause I get stuck in them.
Okay, I'm headed your way now. Y'all's way, I guess I should say.
Come on.
Hey, Toys, are you sitting still?
Yep.
Can you go check my stream and see if I'm lagging at all?
Come on, go. Come on, Chuck. Wrong exit.
$10 for a good used pinball machine? No, Judge Dredd said this. Judge Dredd. Alex Connor, thanks for the follow, buddy.
Do you guys know any good screen recording softwares that are free?
Oh, yeah.
It's because I tried Fraps, but I'd try to record.
You're meant to be streaming.
Well, not for streaming, but like, YouTube, stuff like that.
Hey, Sutton, you're Sutton 1212, right?
Yep.
Like, that was something I read.
Awesome. No shame.
That's a spare.
Lights. I'm trying to do my best, guys, to get this one load done so I can pick a load. This truck is almost maxed out.
It's not helping, you're already damaged.
Me?
No, Southern.
Oh.
You be quiet, boy.
I can see your stream, you have no excuse.
Can't tell I need
you
fuel.
My GPU or my internet's just not liking me right now.
I need fuel, should I go get
am it? Am I lagging though?
I can't tell right now. My FPS is like going down to like 18 to 20. It's not right. It might be just Steam's browser. Not very optimized for it.
Should I go get fuel now?
If I try, oh, actually, I can get fuel. Oh, that's smart. He's getting micro stutters.
Okay, we've got a downhill. Go, go. Oh.
Yeah, because I can see micro stutters.
Should I go get fuel now or wait?
Well, if we're going to LA, if you at least have over half a tank, you should be good.
I don't, so I guess
yeah,
I'll go get fuel.
We have time.
Yeah, you guys got plenty of time.
By the way, Sutter, we're on the other side of the room. For a bit. Oh wait, why did Sutter leave the Discord chat?
That's weird.
Sutter, why did you leave? And I just realized my computer's no longer, my second stream is no longer laggy for some reason. I just decided that ATS is no longer a push me off game.
Oh, come on.
Southern? Hello? Wow, well, I can hear us. Great. Trucker in, just driving away.
Okay.
Infinity and beyond.
Get around the corner.
I'm gonna take a guesstimate, an educated guesstimate.
Oh.
Take a guess. I think. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. Now you weren't talking for like a good minute.
I'm near Trucker M now.
Okay, so yeah, just keep running that straight way right there. Now I'm just going
to the same crowd.
If you see me, you can follow me.
Yep, I see you.
Ay, ay, ay.
I recommend just keep going straight past Plaster and Sun. After you pass Plaster and Sun.
Go around.
Yeah, because it'll make it easier than trying to back up, like...
Perfect. Yeah, like me.
How's that? Were you able to get a load?
Me?
Yeah.
No. I'm doing this, the run that it started me with. I'm just I put it in automatic so I wouldn't have to shift. So that I can get there quicker. Pedals to the floor and it won't go any faster.
I just realized how many wheels that trailer has. That thing literally has 8 wheels in the back.
Who?
Your trailer. 8 wheels.
I can't believe it. What's up, Coda? I know you're in my stream, cause I seen what your Steam said. So obviously you're in my stream.
Finally fixed it by pressing F2. So I need to move a little bit so I don't get kicked.
You moved me too. Every time you pull forward, I pull forward. Cause I'm literally laying on your trailer.
Yeah. Okay, now we're just waiting for that.
Oh god.
Literally, every time you pull forward, I just like nail you in the trailer. Hey Coda, why don't you request a country song and see if my requesting actually works? I'm not literally hitting the brake or the gas, I'm just rolling.
Well, a trucker always has to move up a little bit.
Trucker, you can only back up so far, buddy.
He's like,
wow. I'm coming for you.
No.
I'm gonna hit Toys head on. How'd that feel, Toys?
Crashy. I don't know what you did, but you crashed my game. Like, literally by doing that, my game just froze.
Oh my god, you just disappeared.
Yeah, my
nobody sees.
I alt-aborted.
Yeah, and I rolled forward, so when you spawn in, you're gonna spawn in right on top of me.
Oh, you better start moving backwards. Oh yeah, I see you take out the stop sign.
Hey Coda, is the stream lagging at all? Like when I move, does it lag?
Right now I'm looking on it.
Come on. Yeah, I know that this is my truck headquarters. I don't really care.
I should be spawning in.
There you are.
Alright, Cracker decided to come back.
He said I'm lagging.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, you're having micro stutters.
I wonder. He said 16 FPS on his end. That ain't good.
I wonder what happened to the stop sign.
Well, I'm gonna stop my stream and switch to OBS and see if it fixes it.
I think my game just crashed.
Butter, what are you doing over there? You say you're gonna be leading the pack again?
I guess too. I'll lead. Hold on just a second. I'm starting OBS up here.
Okay, give me a minute here, guys.
I just ain't gonna use it. I'm lagging too much.
I'm just gonna be in first gear. See how long it takes to get over.
Come on, game. Oh, good. Drive.
Let's see if my stream come back up now.
Can someone just message something in my stream, please?
Okay.
Hey, I'm rolling forward, and I don't think I should be rolling forward. I'm taking off. We've been waiting long enough.
Yeah, go ahead.
Well, y'all are gonna tell me, like, LA, because I'm going past LA. My road goes past LA. Okay. But I gotta
set your GPS for it.
True statement.
I just saw you run into the siding instead.
Yeah, I only got 1% damage, so.
That's better than 10.
Yeah.
Let's get the heck out of Phoenix.
Take a right, by the way.
Nah, dictator chip.
Okay, so whereabouts are you guys?
Oh, snap.
Take a right.
That's what I was doing, but the guardrail kind of ate me.
Are you guys by that bitumen? Bitumen? How you pronounce it?
I don't think I'm getting off of this.
Yeah, you've been eating.
The guardrail has officially eaten me.
Okay, we're going on without you.
No, don't.
You guys bother
me. Knock me off of it or something.
We're so close. We'll be going 30 miles per hour.
Hey, Code, if you're still in the stream, is that better?
I think I see you guys. Or I see a blue dot anyways. Yeah, it's gotta be twice because the other one's like a green. Oh, I guess it's automatic right now. Well, maybe not. Stop.
Get out of Phoenix, and I won't lag.
I'm still getting micro stutters on my device.
What, my stream?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, 13, 14 FPS. Yeah, that would be. Oh snap!
We're just going a solid 30 here. Hey, well, at least we can look at the countryside, right, Trucker?
Totally.
It's better than this completely stopping.
Yeah.
This is the R-tour today, decided. It's like, we just go 30 miles per hour. Funny, it's slow enough that you can be, it's fast enough you can be moving somewhere. Slow enough that people can catch up.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm pretty sure everyone can do 30 miles per hour on a hill. And make sure that everyone has good MPG. Ah, there's that one there.
Right behind you guys.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, that's okay.
So, does anyone have any extra contracts?
I do.
Okay, so speed limit scope is 65 then.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going 64 right now.
Okay. Gone down the line, the bigger the spacing was. Isn't that the reason why they say the heaviest trucks in front light is on that?
I think so.
Or is it in the middle? Because they say because the heaviest ones in the truck in front, if they get crashed, if they crash in front, that means they have to take the longest to get them back. My friend Doom decided to join up. Dude, how much more do we get? Crap. I don't know what you mean by that. Does anyone else's nap seem a little glitched out?
No, why?
Glitched out because of that turn time here, there.
It's... yesterday, I was playing Rocket League and I was getting utterly shrecked by pros. I was.
Oh, good. How's the music? Is like good or is it nice? I seen him play this very similar to H1Z1 Pizza Hill. Actually, I think it was all three of them are. The only one that was actually slightly different was Armor 3 being the build. But all the others are pretty much the exact same thing.
I'm pulling off up here.
Yeah, I can't go. Me too. Because I really need to stop the change and find music. And saw that coming. This is why you have your break at 100. Okay. Stop when you want.
Yeah, I have to plug my phone up so my chat don't die.
Yeah, but we'll do the same thing.
Yeah.
But I have my chat on another screen, so... Okay. You gonna need that better? Now see if ATS actually wants to work again. Of course it doesn't now. Got an OF4. Relaunch it. Okay. You can still hear the music, right?
Did my game crash?
Yours crashed.
No, it didn't. Whew. Thought it did. Checking my viewer list right quick.
So the point of this game is a... Oh, by the way, take this turnpike. Take this exit.
Yeah.
Actually, never mind. Just go straight.
Oh, yeah. I hate when it does that.
Yeah, me too. So the point of this game is meant as a casual driving simulator, basically. Does anyone else agree?
Yeah,
basically casual business simulator. That is basically too much. Whatever. So, and we're using a mod to be able to do multiplayer connectivity. Somehow Southern beat us.
Yeah, I was wondering why.
I wonder how he was able to get that much speed.
Yeah.
I'm flooring it. Keep up.
Yeah.
Just, it was boring. It's not boring. It's called casual gaming. Or if you want to have someone that's telling me my campfire stories, which I hear time to time. Which are hilarious at the time. By the way, son, you're both building 65. Not 76.
It's kind of too late, I'm going to 80.
Sudden, slow down.
I'm going into the other lane.
Well, my viewer says to ram you, so. Must do what the audience requests, right?
Yep. I got an idea. Hey, we're gonna make this look like a bloody accident. You ready?
Sure.
Uh-oh. Oh, God.
I'll wait for you to get up here.
I'm boring, bro.
I'll put on my hazards now.
Yeah, we'll sit back here and put on our hazards.
Did you roll it?
Nope. But I definitely went over 60% damage.
It's okay. Oh well.
I just like rammed it back into your trailer. I was like, nope, Dodge, you rammed your trailer instead. But I think I'm about to lose a gear or two. Yeah, I can get my gears grinding, and there's it. How are you? You're getting close there, buddy. Wow, this is a little serious. No explosion. I agree, there shouldn't be explosions.
Somebody cut toys off up there.
Yeah. You do it? Why not? I do it for you multiple times.
No, ATS rocks, you're not passing me. It's not happening.
Oh, yeah. Trucker. Wow. You literally shortened my gear ratio by 3.
I have shortened my gear ratio also, so don't feel bad.
Oh, he reached max to like 65.
Legend said in my chat, banned.
Who would technically get the ban?
I think we would both would, yeah, because we both went into the opposite lane.
Technically, you did more damage than me.
Oh, I'll be okay.
Rocket League with trailer trucks. That would be amazing. Yeah, my max speed is about 70.
My max right now is 66. 67. 68. 69. 70? Oh god, headlights went out. Okay. Whew.
Hey, they you need to replace wall. Your headlight
Okay, I'm coming for her. Trucker M. I'm going for you. I'm like coming. I'm coming for you, Trucker M. You're gonna be eating my... You're gonna be eating my trailer, boy.
That's kinda bad.
Toys, slow him down a little bit.
I can't. Oh.
Get over! Well, get over, Toys.
Yeah, my engine decided.
Then get over! Get back over! He got back over!
Yeah.
Now get back over! They got back over.
Can't, I'm in the middle lane.
Hey, Trucker M. I see your trailer lights. No, don't let it pass. What the hell is going on up here? Oh god. Oh god. Eat it, Trucker Rim.
Trucker Rim, how's your damage situation?
It is 5%.
I knew him.
Toys, you better not think of anything stupid or we will, or it will not be fun for you.
Oh.
Don't think of anything stupid.
What? No. Please, game, please don't crash. It crashed.
Oh my god!
My game crashed on me. I don't know why. Like, I have zero overclock on it.
You all ran with her hair in the wind, baby.
I was guaranteed that was gonna happen.
Hey guys, come on up here and pull off.
Okay.
Logging in again.
Don't hit me head on either, we're gonna have some issues. ATS rocks. Oh god, Trucker M, what are you doing? Eat it. Eat the truck. Eat it! I'm making Trucker M eat my truck.
I don't think that's super healthy. What? It's like my game just crashed.
Hey, like, everybody, cut toys off! Cut toys off!
It's like, literally, it just crashes on me.
Oh, he crashed again.
It's like the visual, you know, like all those visuals and everything? They just crash. And that's all. Why you guys?
Trucker Am, I will not allow you to do that now. We have some issues.
You can look at my live stream and it's just like literally the all the visuals just like all the units to stop and the truck just stops moving.
God almighty!
Hear it moving.
We have some issues.
Wow, kind
of move.
You would say I broke the game. Yeah, that's very, very likely. ATS is one of the most difficult games I always had deal with technology wise. I always had the most problem with it.
Grew up in a red and white and blue little town. We have some issues. I'm out of fuel.
Stop being like shrimp.
Is there any gas stations in there?
You already passed
one. No.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, you just passed one.
Uh-oh.
Can you push people in this game?
Technically, yes.
Okay, because maybe I'll turn back, southern, try and push you back to that gas station.
truck just cut off.
Oh, yeah. So your headlights come on.
Oh. Got to come back on. Trucker Am, don't do anything stupid.
Oh.
I'm out of fuel.
What the fudge?
Get over it, Trucker Am. Get over. Hurry.
I feel like I need to restart my computer for this thing.
Oh god. I'm taking the exit. Take the exit, guys. Oh, that was nothing. Oh, great. This is a.
Yes. With the mod, we get multiplayer access to central server that we select US or Europe. Similar to like basically, you have all the standard features of regular ATS version multiplayer.
I'm just putting the gas to the floor.
Well, I'm
just
like,
shaving
my computer for crashing so often. Like, you saw, I was, like, doing ATS for hours straight, almost an hour straight with no problems, and then now it's deciding to have a problem.
You didn't take the exit, did you, Southern?
I took the exit, and then I kept going straight.
Okay, just making sure.
Wait, what exit? Okay. I took the off-ramp, and then I hit the on-ramp again.
Okay. Oh, that's a malfunction.
Or did you turn right there? Did you turn?
No, I went straight, because I saw you go straight.
Okay. From the harsh times.
Lost another gear.
Something to hurt times.
74 miles to go.
I'm taking this exit up here where this rest stop is, but I don't know. I gotta stop the turn and I'm scared. Truck just cut off. This is not gonna end well. And what just happened? We have a problem. Partner, we have a problem.
That's you guys to get moving.
We all. Just to ride the fast one.
Oh, see you again.
Where are you guys at? Oh, I'll see y'all.
There. It's like when the steam
you're in for a little
up.
Surprise.
Anything happening, you just crash.
Oh, God. Yeah, there's no pushing you to that.
You see what I tried to do?
Yeah, I tried cutting the corner. It didn't work too well.
Okay.
Well, what are some plans here? What can I do?
God.
Is my backing up lights on?
Yeah.
I have to go, so see you later.
See you later.
I probably will be going soon, so I'm trying to get this damn load to work. Of course, it's being a B.
Okay, now the heat out of the way. Piss off.
Come on, start. Come on, baby.
What the fudge? My game already crashed before I could do anything.
Come on, start.
I'm just gonna just stop the stream because it's not working anymore.
Yeah, I'm done. I give up. I tap out.
Well, I'm still glad for anyone decided to come watch my live stream. Let's just put out this and make it easier for you guys. Okay. I'm glad for anyone that decided to come to my live stream / recording that I'll be posting on YouTube, and be for shaming myself that I was such a horrible, horrible host, and with all these technical difficulties I'm having. If you guys know any way to improve this or help me fix with this, because I have a NVIDIA GTX 1060 that has one of the lowest performance ratings that I can show you right now. Or GPU-Z. Just realized copyright. Not here. Where I had it. Ah, there it is. Ah. Well, it's free launch. Pretty sure this was the one that had it. This wasn't. GPU Desi. Actually, we should check CPU data. Because I thought they had a CPU one too. So there's that. Okay, right now. Now I remember. After actually looking me up. You can go over here. I didn't look over here. I literally have a -60.2 AC or ASCIC quality. And according to Google, means lower volts, lower leakage, and better overclocking for air. Water was a different metric so far. Quality of the components, lower high leak distance, intense power, produce intense heat, this lower. GPU models. So basically what this is saying this is pretty bad. Higher default is just higher power consumption, lower overclocking for stock slash shaker, but higher overclocking of water Ice or LN2. So if I actually do get water cooling system, I would have a better chance with that. It's like, nah, I think the driver just crashed on me every single time I do it. Well, I'll end off the video here, and I hope you guys have a good day.